song of praise from none other than Mr. Ian Wallace!
A bold hippopotamus was standing one day on the banks of the cool Salima. He gazed at the bottom as he peacefully lay by the light of the evening star. Away on a hilltop sat combing her hair, his fair hippopotamus. The hippopotamus was no ignoramus, so sang her this sweet serenade. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling your blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and there let us wallow in glorious mud. The fair hippopotami he entice from her seat on that hilltop above. As she hadn't got a bud, if her advice came tiptoeing down to her love. Thunder the forest, record the song of the song that they sang when they met. His inamorata adjusted and lifted her voice in duet.
Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, and I'll do the hollow.
Hippopotami began to convene on the banks of that river so wide. I wonder now what am I saying of the scene that ensued by the Shalimar's side. They dived all at once with an ear-splitting splosh, then rose to the surface again. A regular army of hippopotami, all singing this haunting